It's Dr. Salillo, tip of the day. At a pig farm, it's very important to handle your pigs correctly. Because if you don't handle them correctly, they will become aggressive and they can hurt you. I'm sitting here with a PIC boar at a small-scale farmer in Gouda. And I'm just showing you that if your people handle pigs correctly and they do their job right, they actually become amazing animals to work with. And you can scratch them, they like the scratching, they like all of the attention. This is a big, big boar that's doing a lot of breeding at the moment, and look at how I'm handling him. He's got teeth, as you can see there. Those teeth can really hurt you. I'm just showing you how big this sow is. This boy is. And at the end of the day, the way I evaluate animals, animal behavior and on a farm for welfare aspects and also farming practices is how I can interact with them. And as you can see, I can interact with this boar very easily. And this is a really good way to show that we are doing things correctly on all these farms. So just a wrap up, handle your pigs correctly. They will produce meat, they will produce litters, and the boars will look after you and make sure that you've got fertility enhancement and great genetics on the farm. Cheers.